I just got a new horse 3 days ago, and he's adjusting not so well. We were told not to pasture him with mares, so we didn't. There are mares in the pasture across from him, and he paces the fence line. Other than moving the mare pasture, what can I do? And then the second part of the question is, he's not drinking much water. We've tried Gatorade and alfalfa tea, and he doesn't like it. What are some other flavored drinks I can try? Again, we've had lots of questions about horses moving to barns, and we can put that in the description for you guys as well. But it sounds like she's got quite a lot going on in the last 3 days.
Yeah, and this one is a little bit more problematic than the one we just answered, because I'm gonna have to read between the lines here. So she was told not to put the new horse in with mares. Mm-hmm. So maybe he's aggressive, maybe he's studly, you know, he's mm-hmm. a gelding, but he's still got some masculine characteristics. But it makes me wonder, so is he alone or is he with geldings, do you think?
I guess based on how I was observing it, I would say he's alone.
Okay.
But because he just moved there,
yeah.
So
because if she could find a gelding to put him with, mm-hmm. that would be helpful, because he's not drinking, and I would guess if he's walking the fence line with his head over looking at the mares, thinking about jumping over and joining him, he needs another horse.
Yeah.
Right. So that would be one piece of advice I would give her. The other is he's not drinking water, not because he doesn't like the taste of it or anything. He's just all he can think about is girls. I get it. girls. So I don't know that flavoring the water is going to be the fix. I think the fix is giving him another equine companion that is not a girl.
Okay, so he just needs a buddy. He needs a guy friend.
He needs a buddy. So as far as the drinking goes, rather than try to flavor the water, I would maybe add salt to the diet slowly, because you don't want to turn him off food either. This is a horse that's on the cusp. He's gonna lose weight with all the pacing, right? So I would add salt to this horse's diet. I would probably add a digestive supplement to support him, because he's stressed out.
Well, probably with all the pacing too, there's probably a lot of sweating going
mm-hmm.
on, so doing electrolyte or salt could help replenish some of that
as
well.
Yeah, and encourage him to drink.
Yeah.
Make sure those fences are in good repair, and I get him a buddy. Yeah, and make sure and get him eating and drinking with some salt, some electrolytes, and some supplements.
I know. I wonder if he was like recently gelded or something like that, or
It could be, or they're just some geldings who aren't. They didn't get the memo that they're geldings, you know, and they're like girls. So he needs a buddy.
Well, hopefully that helps, and definitely keep us posted with it and share any tips and tricks you've learned along the way.
Yeah.